I don't like this, or that's all the other in a big long list. Then people write you off as a pessimist, providing no alternative. Or if you decide to simplify, you spoil the words and spit in the sky. Then they'll chant the slogans and won't even try to understand the reasons why. Decide how far to push your thoughts outside. There's loads of angles, like dining out. The hunger of the old man